Please tell me your name.
My name is Linh.
Good. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a t-shirt and a
Okay, good. Can you describe perfectly what she's wearing?
She's wearing a dress. She's wearing a pair of shoes.
Good. Good job. Okay, can you make three comparisons about this picture?
Sam is taller than Sarah. John is the tallest. Sarah has got more hair than John.
Good. Okay, can you please compare a kitten and a tiger?
A tiger is bigger than a kitten. The kitten is cuter than a tiger.
Good. Good job. Who is the tallest person in your family?
My dad is the tallest person in my family.
Good. Who is the most boring person you know?
My sister.
Okay, good. Okay. What must you do in the classroom?
I must speak English. I must do homework. I must speak loudly.
Okay, good. What must you do tomorrow?
I must go to school tomorrow.
Good. Okay. What are you going to do after your English lesson today?
I'm going to go home and have lunch.
Good. Are you going to watch TV tonight?
Yes, I am.
Good. Okay. What are they going to do?
They're going to shopping.
Good. What's he going to do?
He's going to cook dinner.
Good job. Okay. What are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite school subject is English.
Good. And what subject do you learn about the past?
History.
Good. Okay. So these are adverbs of manner. So when you're late, you must walk
fast.
Good. When crossing the road, you do it
carefully.
Good. Good job. Okay. Can you name six jobs in the house?
Wash the dishes. Clean the floor, put tidy room,
buy clothes. What do you need to do with your dirty clothes?
Wash.
Do the washing? Good.
Do the ironing.
Good. And what about the rubbish?
Put out the rubbish.
Good. Good job. Okay, do you have to tidy your room at home?
Yes, I do.
Good. What do you have to do after school?
I have to go home and have my grandma.
Good, good job. Okay, so this is about making suggestions. So if I said, I'm really hot, what would you say?
You should go swimming.
Good. If I said, I'm really tired, what would you say?
You should sleep all day.
Good. Okay. What sports do you like and how often do you play them?